Before we start this video, guys, be sure to subscribe to the channel and also be sure to follow me on Instagram for updates and more. Let's go!
Hey guys, it's your boy Strong Bean here and welcome to another unboxing. So, I just got delivery of three new figurines from Player One Luxembourg. Link in the description, check them out, they are awesome. We got the Master Release collection from Super Dragon Ball Heroes. Master Release has done more with the Master Release line. They are going now with Super Dragon Ball Heroes, which is a card game, arcade game in Japan. It's like a machine, like in the arcades, you have like these trading cards, you scan the cards, your card like appears in the game, stuff like that. There's also promotional anime for it. Like, it's a short anime, one episode lasts like 8 or 9 minutes. It's kind of cool, I like it. Actually, I have to watch the newer episodes. Gotta do this after. So, and there's one missing. I'm gonna get that soon. I got 3 or 4. We got here first the Ultra Instinct Goku. Next up, we got Super Saiyan 4 Xeno Vegito. And we got here the Super Saiyan 4 Gogeta from Super Dragon Ball Heroes. And today, we're going to be opening the Ultra Instinct Goku. So here it is. Huge box like the others. Love designing it. Like the pose looks amazing. Got the logo on the front. Switch the side, got some pictures. To the back, we got the card where this like pose comes from. Like, what figurine is like? You got my point. I actually wonder if the card is also included in this one. I don't think so, but that'd be nice to have that card. So let's just open this up here real quick. Tape on. So it's packaged the same as the other ones from last time. Okay, so there's no card included. That's what I expected. No cards. So. So I'll get some close-up shots, you'll see better. So, you've seen the clips, the close-ups of the Goku. He does look amazing, it's awesome. I love everything about it. The size is perfect. I love these bigger figurines, like stand out more in the collection. The pose is amazing. Like he's walking towards you, it's awesome. So yeah guys, that's me unboxing on the Ultra Instinct Goku from the Master Release line. So like always, leave a like, comment, subscribe, all of the good stuff, and see you next time. Bye.